Developing overnight, it was another really violent night in Indianapolis. IMPD is investigating three homicides. First, officers were dispatched to the 5100 block of West Washington Street on the city's west side. This was just after 10. According to officers, they found a body with trauma behind a strip mall. Police have not identified the man and have not disclosed how he died. Minutes before